this video of my FIFA 21 career mode gameplay. So I'm not actually going to be playing any games. I'm going to be giving you a look at what's new to career mode and everything. So as you can see, I am West Brom. I thought I was going to do my first career mode with a challenging team. So this is the team I've gone in with. So yeah, we're here. It hasn't been as challenging as I thought. I think we just got lucky as I simmed most of the matches. So basically now, I'm first going to show you sim. You now have a new option where you can either quick sim the match or, as I'm going to show, you can just sim match normally, which is really cool. I like it. So I'll show you the whole, not like the actual game, but I'll show you like all the players on like a pitch view thing. But yeah, it's cool. When it loads, don't want to load now. Come on. There we go.
And so the battle commences.
Right, so let's, and we go, we've got the commentators and everything, so you can see. So come on, West Brom, let's get the win. You can also skip to the end as well.
And winning it back.
Which is good. And you can jump into the match any time to make team managements whenever you want.
Mohamed Ihattaren. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Neto. Raul Jimenez.
Don't Pedro score, Neto. Wolves, please. Come on, West Brom.
Moutinho.
But yeah, I just think this is really cool and I appreciate it. I've been wanting something like this. So you can send the match, but like, you don't have to skip it all straight away. And oh, god damn it, Wolves.
First, and what a way to silence the crowd.
So annoying.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
1-0 here, yeah. Oh, god. Thanks a lot. Come on, West Brom.
Well, terrific skill.
We might jump in for the second half and show some of the gameplay. We are on hard difficulty though. On legendary.
A delicious piece of skill.
It's going to be challenging.
Ihattaren.
West Brom. This is derby as well, Coutinho. So I know our fans will be wanting the win here.
He's in behind.
No.
So,
lucky. Right, actually, we're going to jump in now so we can show you the gameplay. We'll be back in a second. This is going to be challenging, trying to get a 2-goal lead on Wolves. Go on, Pereira.
Mateusz Pereira. Now it's with Javi Martinez.
That's
Wolves with the ball once more. Wolves are really controlling possession.
I'm not sure if you can jump back out into the sim, but we'll may as well show the gameplay as well.
That's why they're winning comfortably. And he's through
here. No, come on. Seriously.
Oh, it was a crucial challenge.
Pereira.
Mateusz Pereira.
Wolves are currently fifth in the league, so it's always going to be a challenging game. But come on, my friend. Go on. Yes, come on. Pereira, he's a great player. I've been enjoying using him.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
Yes, it is indeed. Come on.
Moutinho. Now
oh,
with
some nice passing football there. No.
It's with Moutinho. Raul Jimenez.
There we go.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Throw again, please. Yes.
Pass.
Cross goal.
The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
That's enough. Well, I said it.
Mohamed Ihattaren. And there to intervene.
Surprised we are playing now. So we are on legendary. And it's been made harder this year.
Martinez.
And yes, that is Javi Martinez. Wait,
so
what? Ref, come on.
Get
back
written.
In a second. Right, here we go. Let's
so
go and get this win.
More,
if we win this, we could,
front,
we're going to give ourselves even better chance for Europa League in the first season, which I'll be impressed about.
Moutinho.
I don't think we can just push down. Our team's just not better than the teams above.
Willy Bolly.
But our teams, I'm surprised with how well our teams have been doing. Justin and God. Yeah.
Nelson Semedo has it.
Oh, Semedo. I can't believe we'll signed him. Was such a good sign. I can tell you it's official. Naby Keita has completed his move to Spurs. That's a random one.
Well, he ticks a lot of boxes for me. Quality all round, energy, technique. He's got the full package.
Mohamed Ihattaren. Keeping the ball moving.
Keeping the ball moving.
Jimenez.
Come on.
It's with Moutinho. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
There we go. Over the top.
And a good looking pass.
Go on, Gibbs. No.
A
ref.
Good and fair challenge.
No. We need to give us a free kick.
Jimenez. A chance maybe from the wide position.
Definitely not. Simple, don't want to let Traore go across.
Making progress. He's in here.
Defending
at the highest class to stop him. And clears his lines.
One thing I don't like about this game is over the top balls have been missed. And great, we get to get fresh by Liverpool next year.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
They're definitely screwed on that one. Gonna make some subs in a minute as well.
Callum Robinson.
Situation developing. Need to go on attack it.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know.
Please. I know how much the fans want this, so come on.
Neto.
Nice tackle, come on, Pereira.
Callum Robinson.
Robinson.
Not an especially strong
please,
challenge.
Pereira over there.
This could level it.
Pereira. Yes, come on, right, let's make some subs. Let's go. Happy about that, right. We're going to bring on Llorente. Jesse, I know. Billy Gilmore, yeah, we'll bring him on for Lingard. And I'm just bringing on this guy because I'll show you the objectives. And he's part of doing the objectives, so yeah, I'll show you that after.
Real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
Yes, let's go.
Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals, 2-2.
Come on, can we get the winner? Obviously,
well,
really happy
you
if we get
the
winner.
Direction. We have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers facing Crystal Palace.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
Ten minutes left for play in this match.
Did I just see they've got the side dunk? That was that bad.
Near the end of this game.
No, please. What a save.
The keeper was up to the task.
Brilliant save. Come on.
And he's fired over the corner.
I thought that was it. No. Damn it. Oh, 3-2. Damn it.
That's
so annoying.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well
it's
be the decider.
Not over just yet, though.
Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Harman.
So if we go a bit quiet, I'm just concentrating now. God's sake.
Well, they've got to
big
give
tackle.
Just a little bit more.
Go
the
on.
Fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into
go
this
on.
One.
Yes, come on, there's still time for a winner as well. Llorente, let's go.
And it delivers yet again. All square here.
I'm happy about that.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions.
Please, no,
just
don't.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say
one
the
minute,
officials.
No. Game over there. Wait, on that.
And just the 1 minute left
damn
in. And that is going
it's good
to be
though, say was 2-0 down. Didn't do bad.
Well, that pass easy on the
but yeah, I'm happy about that. I wonder if we got a post-match interview. Yeah, so we still got them in as well. Obviously to boost team morale and everything. But yeah, I'm going to show you some different objectives that's been added in. But yeah, I'm loving the career mode. Gameplay is good. Everything about career mode is good. Right. I guess it's frustrating result for you. Sorry about that, guys. You'll have to excuse yourself. But only a draw. You're saying it like it's a bad thing. But it's a good thing. It was a great draw, it was. So obviously you get three different options as always, and you boost morale. But yeah, right.
Thanks so much.
So we're going to show you some different objectives and that, like West Brom's objectives, how the training and all that works now. So there's a new one which I'm going to show, which I think needs patching, because I did it, but for some reason it didn't work. But so you got signed to, so you have like options, sign two players from wherever, from Asia for this example, which I did, but for some reason it didn't count, which is weird. Yeah, and obviously we got the youth development and that. We did it, unfortunately we got Liverpool in the third round of the FA Cup, so we kind of failed that, but I am hoping that we won't get sacked, because we are having a good season. Financial, got that. Just got to try and do these. Obviously you got youth staff. You can edit your manager in game. I don't know if you could do that before. But yeah, you can do that now. Obviously, all your hubs and all that's still the same. Squad, all the sheets there. Wait, you can edit players? Didn't know you could do that. What does it mean by that? Like, can you, let me have a look. Oh, just change the kits and that. That's pretty cool though. So yeah, let's show you how the new training works. So yeah, you got sharpness, morale and fitness. I'll show you the next one when we go in. It'll show you like all if you click on it. So it doesn't just, you don't have like five people you can train each time. It trains your most of your players, and then, which I'm happy about, so it's a lot better. It means you can get more players trained. And obviously we're just going to sim him rather than play him. And then what we're going to do is sim the Liverpool game, so we'll show you the whole simming process now. We won't jump in before we end the episode, so it's going to be challenging. And you can choose when, you can change your weekly schedule to choose when you want to train and rest and everything. It's really cool. But yeah, let's show you the table. We are currently 8th West Brom in the first season. 27 games in as well. Shame we didn't win. Our goal difference is 0 though, which is unfortunate. That's our only problem, really. We're getting, we're scoring the goals, just concede a lot as well. And we're about to go into minus goal difference, I fear. Surprisingly, Liverpool's only loss was against us, but that's because I played that match. But yeah, Newcastle, Southampton, Brighton in the relegation zone. Wouldn't expect Newcastle to be in there. But right, let's go and show you the look of the sim. Obviously, I've still got all your internationals and stuff. Not quick sim. Right, please, can we win? If we win this, I'll be so happy. But I got a feeling we're going to lose like 4-1 or something like that. When it loads. I don't know why it takes so long to load. They signed Cruz, not bad signing, really. Other than that, they've got pretty much the same. Yeah, they've literally got the same team just to have Cruz. Dropped Fabinho. I'd play Fabinho over Henderson, to be fair. Come on, West Brom. No, I've been wanting something like this added in for ages, so I'm glad it's finally been added.
Darnell Furlong.
Come on.
Mateus Pereira.
And I like that you can change, because I've been, I wish you could have done that before, so I'm glad now that you can make your own team managements and subs when you're actually in the sim in the match, which is cool.
They're making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening.
Well, we're doing well so far.
There's an excellent understanding defensively, Thiago.
Oh. And Mohamed Salah. That's a fast, I do not like the look of that. Oh, yes, nice save. Come on. Keep the saves up. Yes, I missed, thank God.
And a goal kick is the outcome.
B, But yeah, let me know down in the comments below what your thoughts are on career mode, see whether you're enjoying it or not, just as much as I am.
Jesse Lingard,
come on. Oh, off free kick. Go on.
A chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick.
If we score this, I'll be happy. Oh, we didn't even shoot. That's a mess. Should have shot from that easy.
Henderson.
Easy could have shot from that.
Here is Thiago.
Still
Mane.
So far, 0-0, I'm happy.
Thiago.
Done well to get this far.
Henderson.
Yes, real nice tackle. Go on, fast counter. Nice passing, Keep it going.
And Lingard.
Go on.
Robinson.
Oh, we've been forced to play it back.
And Lingard.
Still nice, though.
Callum Robinson.
It's some nice play. Nice passing football, I like it.
Well, aww. Great read there to intercept.
It's going so well. Can we get to half time? 0-0 though, I'll be happy about that.
It's a good Liverpool move in the making. And back with Firmino.
No,
and a goal.
That's a goal.
We're
so close
no
to half time as well.
Celebrating.
Oh well, it happens.
The opening goal of the game then.
We weren't expecting to win this anyway.
I was not expecting to win it at all. Intercept.
Do right straight, jump straight into
71 possession, man. Second half underway. It's Liverpool in front, but far from being done and dusted. Henderson, Thiago. Patient build-up at the moment. Possession lost.
Come on. I was surprised we got that much possession there. Really don't know.
Well,
yes, nice interception. Come on.
They got nothing out of it.
Let's make something.
Jones.
Probably going to make subs in about the 65th minute as well.
Mateus Pereira.
Oh, that's a good ball.
30 minutes left for play in this match.
Oh, lucky. Did that count as a shot? Matip. I thought that was a shot.
Henderson has it. Salah. And taking it away.
Taken away.
Firmino. In it goes.
Damn it, 2-0.
Delighted
right, let's make some subs.
Front. Things look good for them now.
We can't win anymore.
It's going their way, 2-0.
Right, triangle. Go on, we want a Billy Gilmore masterclass. Bring on this guy as well. And come on, Llorente. 27 pace. I think, I don't know how I was giving him 27. It's a bit ridiculous.
Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. So 20 minutes to go. Well, high marks for that pass.
Can we change
pass.
Game plan as well? Ah, yes, attacking. We want to go on it.
Robinson. And Lingard. Jesse Lingard slipping
Jesse
it through.
Jesse Lingard.
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Jesse Lingard.
Come on. He's through.
Didn't quite go to plan.
Almost.
Toni Kroos.
Oh, that's a weird way to say his name.
Mane. Now, what can they do from here? Roberto Firmino. Here is Thiago. A bit sloppy in possession.
Go on.
This looks threatening.
Just one goal and I'll be
happy.
The
referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. A free kick from distance.
Ooh.
Just off target.
Well, I wasn't expecting
that. Was apparently
that.
A first
sure
shot,
the
which
goalkeeper wasn't as well. It was close.
Toni Kroos. And unable to keep possession. And there
well,
goes the final
we've
whistle.
Lost, so what we're going to do is just do a normal quick sim. Then the episode there. But yeah, that's nice. Well, it's not annoying because obviously you expected it, but still. I was hoping to have got something. Right, so yeah, I do really like the training and all that though. I love everything about it, it just feels good. And all know we've got a training injury. I don't know who he is, but he suffered a 2-month for quad injury. Hope he's not a starter. He can't be because we don't know his name. Oh, Manchester United next, right. Oh, that's just not good. Right, training day. Right, if we win this, I will be happy. This would be a brilliant way to end the episode. So yeah, quick sim, obviously just normal. Bit different, this just skips automatically to the end. Please. Oh, that was close though. 4-3 against United, we can be happy about that. But yeah, right, anyway, guys, we are going to end this episode here. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, then drop a like. Haven't done so already, then subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. Later. We'll be right back.